Services begin tomorrow for a retired police officer killed in a funeral accident. A car hit George Brooks' motorcycle as he was escorting a procession through the West End late last month. Brooks retired from the Forest Park Police Department in 2005. His visitation will be from 4 till 8 tomorrow at the Thompson Hall Jordan Funeral Home on Witten Road. His funeral will be Saturday at the Word of Deliverance Church in Forest Park.